Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Thief Gold. We are inside the Opera House, snooping around where we shouldn't be. Oh, crap. Okay, can I... Poop. Nada. Now what is this? All right, so he changes position. I need to back up a bit. You should look the other way. Look the other way. You saw nothing. All right, into the pile you go. Everybody pile on. This out. No noise. There's... Ah! Well, I'm dead. That didn't work. Okay. Gosh, dang it! Okay. Turn around, please. Good night. Okay, that button. For a second, I forgot what the button was! Oh, you scared me so much. Okay, nothing back here, nothing back there. This place has already established that it has secrets in it. So I am looking everywhere for secrets. Oh, this is where I came in. Okay. I hear footsteps. Let's leave that open so I don't get confused by it again. Those footsteps. A 5 to save? Yes. You got stuck, dude. Into the corner. A 5. Okay. I don't remember what happened last time. How horrible is that? Remember to serve the ballerinas only a light supper the night of a performance, lest we have a repeat of little Catherine's unwelcome addition to Thursday night's show. Consider this your first and only warning. Mr. Cribbs, Director of Music. Someone got sick on breakfast. Did I? Did I Am I further back behind than I was? Nope, I've been here. And here. Okay. I am all sorts of confuzzled. A lot more than I should be. Okay, that's where I was having issues last time. I remember that. And so I came down here and I took all of them out. And here's that ladder I just climbed. Okay. I believe there's more down here still. Is that thing that terrified me? Okay, here's this weird place. And where I snuck in. Okay. So maybe there's not more down here. Or maybe there is. Holy cow, this map is huge. No one's here. I hear two sets of footprints. Go to sleep. I'm hearing more footsteps. Alright, you can stay there. Okay. This is that first ladder I climbed up. It's all of those people. You go in the corner. You saw nothing.
Captain Collier and the men of the Opera Guard. Two guards will be at all times, day and night, be posted outside my office suite in case of trouble or commotion of any kind in the Opera House. Then send two more to stand guard directly inside the suite. The artifact must be protected. I will tolerate no lapses in security. Lady Valeris.
This a prop? Me thinks it's a prop. Anything? Nothing up top. Okay. I've looted this room. Okay. I've been in this room. Sort of backtracking a little bit today. Okay, and that's where we came in. I would like to be able to get up here. You're looking at me. Do I have... Fine, let's do this. Not interested. Only thing I'm interested in is knocking you out. So please turn around so I can do that. Ooh, that looks like fun. Did you have fun? Says me. Moss arrows, where are you? For a nap? I have let so many people take naps. And the best part is, your boss can't get you in trouble for it, because everybody is taking naps. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Perfect. Oh. And none of you. Alright, it's been a little bit. Let's save. Nothing's here. There's nothing here. Nope, nope, nope. Not here. Nothing here. Nothing at all. Just the Sandman. The Sandman doesn't like to leave evidence. Well, crap! How do you know I'm a thief? There's a way to get into that room. was fun while it lasted. Go to sleep! Okay. So, let's not worry about opening that door. Let's just get into here. Just like a hidey hole. What? I would much rather. Perfect. Try out these keys. Ooh, thank you very, very much. Okay. And now I know right where I am again. Okay, save. How are we doing on objectives? Okay, I found the cash box. Okay. I still need the flute. I haven't killed anyone. I need a talisman, I need loot, and I need the flute. Oh, poop. You're the bastard who caught me at the beginning of this episode. Indeed, probably, absolutely nothing. And by nothing, of course, I mean something, but nothing. Okay, let's see if I can get both of you. Of course. What's this say?
Captain Colliard and the men of the Opera God.
All right, that one. Protecting the talisman. Trust me, I would know, since I'm here. Okay. Yeah, nothing there. Okay, so I need to find Lady Valeris's suite. Here, go to sleep. Take your nap just like everyone else. And I do mean everyone else. It's kind of a shadowy spot. Let's put out both of these. Okay. And it's still bright, that stupid light. So what's down here? Spices, drying meat, spices, okay. Oh, I've been down here. You suck. And now I'm out of water arrows. Why do I always run out of water arrows? one's here. Crap. I'm gonna get caught. Oh, he turned around. No. Shame on you. Okay. Got some money there. And that's it. All right, so this actually seems like a good spot for me to end the episode. Perfect. Ooh. So I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you're enjoying this. If you are, please give me a thumbs up. Give me some comments. Let me know how I'm doing. Give me some tips and suggestions. I'll see you all in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye.